Nanook, this film was
constructed.
From their clothes to their hunting, everything was
constructed.
This film actually shows what Western people think indigenous people should be, but actually they are not like that.
This kind of situation was also criticized in a short video of Key & Peele.
Show me out, son. Now you're gonna get a bullet up in your head for it. You can't play me, motherfucker. I'm the motherfucker that plays motherfucker. He's boring to watch.
Cut.
That does not sound good.
I do not feel like you have found the emotional core of this character.
Man, f*** this. Nobody is more real than me, okay? I come from the streets, and nobody's gonna tell me what the streets is like. Nobody, you understand?
That's a great speech. I just wish that I believed it. You want to give it a shot?
Sure, I'll have a go.
Man, f*** this. I'm as real as it gets.
Yes.
This f*** streets is for real. I'm up in there, man.
You are.
Something to that effect.
No, but I am so with you. I am with you when you say that, even when you're saying the wrong words. I just wish you could do that.
The director keeps telling this actor how to act more like member in game, but man, this actor was really in game. This director just wants to show what Americans think what this kind of people should be.
Also, when we talk about ghosts, we also think about some other things like the dead, the evil, but is that real?
That's why I really like Tim Burton. This director really challenges people's original expectation towards the dead and ghosts. In his films, the world of living is so gray and dead. But the world of the dead is so colorful and alive. They are partying every day. But it's still not real because Tim Burton couldn't film the real world of the dead.
So a real film about culture should be some real things in this culture but gives no explanation and judgment. Just like the man with the movie camera, no scene was planned and no actor. Just some simple things about the simple society in Russia. And in this way, audience will learn no prejudice, but they will have to learn this culture themselves.